Our next number is a tone poem, which means in plain English, it's a story in sound. I like to tell stories with my music and with my compositions. And you know, it's called Remember When. Now everybody has a remember when, or something in your life you remember. And usually when you remember, the first thing that happened, you get a sort of a small idea of about it, and you think about it a little bit, and then you get a little bit, comes more to you, a little bit more, and then all of a sudden it starts to grow and you remember the whole story. You remember this. That's what happens in this particular piece. I'd like you to listen to it. It starts with a small sound, with a little theme that comes in, and then more things come in, more instruments in the orchestra come in, and then finally comes to the big statement, and the memory is in focus. And then what happens with memories, you remember certain particular things. I have in here a little jazzy episode. The melody is played a little jazzy. Then it goes, and it gets played as a waltz, as a sort of a romantic waltz. And then it goes back to the full theme, and it ends that way. So ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoy my tone poem, Remember When.